we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter. Because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah.
Ante up from M.O.P. This song hails from the streets of Mount Vernon and one of the greatest to ever hit the mic. With this certified two-time platinum hit, listen up to Party Up by DMX. No surprise there. Hey, you neon assholes! We're here to steal back the Codex you stole after it was stolen from other people. You motherfucker!
Hey, that went better than I expected.
Take cover!
The Saints are here to steal your shit!
Disrupting the market, FTW!
Like you assholes.
Pawn of the status quo!
Take us down!
Man, seriously? What are you doing with this moron?
Let's kill him together.
Happy with that. The Codex is gonna be ours.
The vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
We got the Codex! Take the air!
You're the fun police!
Ah! And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it! They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Toad's predictable.
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
And we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
We fight as one!
Where are the haters now?
Feel good about that, don't you?
Ha!
Hey, don't take it out on me.
I'm good. Listen, if the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah!
Two front attack! Go!
The Collective is gonna find you!
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Nice one.
just like you used to. You tell everybody the Saints took your prize.
Hey, boss, Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Chance.
You're gonna get it now!
Taking cover!
Flanking the adversary!
The Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our statement!
Stupid. Take these tools on with me! Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah! I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot! Run! We got the Codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey, Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell, yeah.
Huh. I'm dead! Might be too steep to kill!
I'm not overlooking that!
A new world will rise from our ashes.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Ah, shit.
Huh. Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
What?
Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the Codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously, why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up.
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give them a reason not to follow us.
Woo-hoo!
find yourself.
It was a group effort.
Someone else, and we all thought you loved yourself, but that couldn't have been the issue. Or maybe they just thinking that now because they miss you. And a nigga tried to diss you.
Oh.
You laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. We can tell them the truth and it hurts.
Codex Zard, asshole!
Lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
Off the chain. You haven't learned not to fuck with the dank?
Still want the fame, off the name. First of all, you ain't rap long enough to be fucking with me. You ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you pumping on, they got you thinking that you Superman. I got the kryptonite, and I smack you by taking a mic. That nigga's character is not even good actors. What's gonna be the outcome? It's out of all the factors. You whack, you twisted, your girl's a hoe. You broke, everybody know. Your old man say you stupid. You be like, so, I love my baby mother. I never let her go. I'm tired of weak-ass niggas whining over foot that don't belong to them. Fuck is wrong with them? They fuck it up for real niggas like my mans in them. Who get it all from the strip or the hands with them? Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
I'm bring down wings so
heavy
now.
And curse the head. No more talk. Put him in the dirt and stay.
Gonna you take a jump.
That you trying to end up red. If I end up dead, I end up dead. Cause you the soft type nigga. Fake up north type nigga. Push like a soft white
Tip
nigga.
Dog is dog, blood's
thicker than water. We done been through the mud and we quicker than slaughter. The bigger the order, the more guns you run out. When the finish, everybody come out. When the body burn out, send in
peeled off. We're good now. So, what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah. Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come, you just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.